Hi Pisces, welcome back. So today I have a channeled song for somebody and it's by Queen Naija and it's called Medicine. So I'll play you the lyrics and then I'll give you a reading.
Feeling it lately. You say you look keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay, my intuition never lies. There's nothing you can ever hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Said it claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always had this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain me too. I'm a ride, I'm crazy, and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'm a call up Brian, I'm a FaceTime Ryan, I'm a text Lorenzo, and I'm a leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? You don't like it. Are you telling me that I should fight it? Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who be crying? But this shit up, I can't take it. I won't revenge, I can't fake it. I see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. And tell me, player, how does it make him feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still have no chill. Play when you never learn. Play with fire you can burn. I don't think you understand till I hit you where it hurts. Cause I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain me too. I'm a riding crazy and you'll never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'm a call up Brian, I'm a FaceTime Ryan, I'm a text Lorenzo, and I'm a leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, yeah.
Yeah, so that was a song that I heard for somebody. And maybe this is your tune at the moment, but it's for somebody. So I thought I'd pull some cards to see what I could get for this person. And I got the Page of Cups in reverse. So this is your energy, Pisces. So I feel like you have an idea that your partner is maybe cheating on you. Yeah, I keep hearing DMs. So, I feel like your partner has been messaging other women on Insta, maybe. Or maybe it's you. Make it fit how it fits, Pisces. I have a strong energy of deception in this card too. Yeah, so I feel like lies are being told. Yeah, or maybe you're starting to lie too. So next I got the Two of Pentacles and I see you messaging other guys in this card. Yeah, and you're getting replies. I see you hiding this from your partner too because you know that he's doing the same. Yeah, it's like you're seeking revenge, I'm getting. I just heard two can play that game. So next I got the Eight of Cups. And I feel like you're not happy. So you're seeking happiness outside of your relationship. I see that you're going to link these other men in secret in this card. So next I got the Emperor in reverse, and I'm getting a real immature energy with this Emperor. Yeah, it's like a game of tit for tat. You cheat and I cheat. That's the vibe I'm picking up here. Yeah, like a power struggle. Yeah, a deadly game. In the name of love, I just heard. So next I got the Wheel of Fortune. And I feel like this is a karmic bond you have with this person. Yeah, a karmic contract where your soulmate will teach you some harsh lessons. Or maybe you will learn from all that you're doing to them. Yeah, so this is like a life lesson. All of this is destined to teach you lessons. And that's what I'm getting. To teach you what love is. And to teach you what love is not. Yeah, so next I got the Ten of Swords in reverse. And I feel like you're coming to the end of this contract. You've learnt from your mistakes. And you're sick of being taken advantage of. You want a successful relationship. So next I pulled the Lovers. And with the Lovers, I feel like a shift coming in for you. Yeah, I see you move forward from this karmic cycle. And you will find real true love this time. This is my twin flame card too. So I see you meet a real twin flame. Yeah, a real twin flame union is coming in for you after all of this stress I'm getting. I see love at first sight, a real attraction with a future person. Wow, Pisces. So next up all, the Three of Pentacles. And I'm getting you may meet this person at work or in your working environment. Yeah, because I keep hearing boss. This person may be your manager. I'm getting that kind of vibe. Yeah, so next I've got the Five of Cups. And I see you leave behind your previous relationship and all the struggles. You've left the past bullshit behind. And you've took the lessons with you. And you'll move forward with a more positive outlook on love. That's what I'm getting here. And next I pulled the Strength card. I see a power couple in this card. Yeah, you and your new person. Yeah, you've got a one in a million type connection I'm getting. I see a lot of sexual healing too. An awful lot of sexual chemistry. I see a great energy between you two. I see a lot of tongue movement in this card too. Like so much oral sex is going on. Wow, guys. The sexual chemistry is really real. That's what I'm getting. This is proper. Okay, so next I asked for some clarity on the whole situation. And I got the Three of Wands in reverse. This relationship is like no other. It's a twin flame union in the 3D I'm getting. I see your new guy is very well endowed too. Wow, Pisces, he's great for you. Mind, body and soul. You'll have no trouble with this person and you'll have no disappointment here I'm getting. What a beautiful reading, Pisces. What an amazing end. And this is your reading. So please like, comment, share and subscribe. And feel free to donate to my channel too to keep it going. So bye, Pisces.